Hi guys.
Good afternoon, Coach.
Good afternoon and good
Evening.
evening. Yan, good evening sa inyo. Haha. So
the
let's
brainstorming lang dito ko siya.
No problem, it's all good. So mabuti mong brainstorm talaga. There we go. So since konti lang tayo dito, don't mention everyone sa live. So so take a look at this one. Okay. We have a volume imbalance dito. And itong candlestick na to yung naabutan ko. So I will not place a position here. Okay. So kung naabutan ko siya, kung naabutan ko to that time, so I can probably place my position here for a long position targeting this size. Okay. So as you can see here, meron tayong fair body gap resting around here that builds a bullish momentum na gusto niyang iangat yung price kasi hindi naman natin nakuha or hindi natin na-take itong lows na to. So in that one, so tulad ng sinabi ko sa inyo kanina, so I believe it will go a long position. Okay. So I believe there's a high probability chance na malong yung market natin tonight. But again, I want to protect this low during the news. So ibig sabihin guys, I want a bullish momentum sa market natin throughout this night or this AM session ng New York session. But again, gusto ko ma-protect natin tong lows na to bago mag-news or during news. So ang news natin is maya-maya pa. So tingnan nyo to. This is a well-painted fair valley gap right around on 8:21 kanina umaga. Place a Fibonacci right there. That's a 50% consequent encouragement. And meron kang right around here. Meron kang volume imbalance right around here. So I'm expecting that the price, kung bibigyan nyo ako ng price, kung bibigyan nyo ako ng long position, I will not take a long here. Okay? Hindi ko siya ilulong dito. Pero kung wala ako nakitang ganito, okay? Kung wala ako nakitang ganito, and then, itong lows na to, na-take natin to. So let's say for example, ito yung gusto ko makita guys. Ha? Ganyan sana eh. Naintindihan? So ito yung gusto ko sana nakita kanina. So I want that breaker to long this one out. So again, I'm not saying na ilong nyo to ngayon. I'm just saying, malulong to papunta dito. But again, that's not a high probability setup. Hindi nyo pwede ma-profit to. Okay? So, 50-50 yan. Kung gusto nyo i-position yan, that's a 50-50 position. Okay? So, I'm not promising you guys that you can long this thing out. Kasi meron pa tayong well-painted fair valley gap dito. And pwede pa natin balikan to. And sabi ko nga dito, protect this low during the news. Mamaya meron pa tayong news. Okay? Sir Kim, what if anong oras pa lang ngayon? It's 9:45 or 8:45, 43 New York session. What if tinamaan na natin to? Then congratulations. Then pwede tayong bumaba ng konti. And now, pwede tayong makakuha ng sell-off papunta dito sa sell side liquidity na to. Pwede natin ma-short. And then dito natin makikita yung bullish momentum ng market. Pag nakita nyo yung price, bumalik somewhere around here. That's probably a long position for S&P 500. And now, correlate that movement to Dixie. And now, ito yung kaninang tinuro natin sa live. So, we'll go to Dixie. There we go. Right on a daily time frame. Clearly, a rejection phase sa volume imbalance. That's a 25% consequent encouragement. So, now, nanonotice nyo ba na I believe that is way back no February 24 pa natin pinag-uusapan yan. Nababalik siya dito sa 25%. I'm not saying na mabalik yan that time. I'm not saying na babalik siya that time or that week. But again, it will happen next week or few days. But again, hindi ngayong araw na yon, nung time na 24. So as of now, it's March 8, Wednesday. Binalikan na natin to. You know, I'm expecting that the bearish momentum, I believe mahihirapan na pong umakyat tong si Dixie papunta dito sa side na to. I'm not saying na hindi na siya aakyat dito. It's just, I'm just saying, dito pa lang sa pinakikita niya, this is a daily time frame guys. This is a daily time frame Dixie. And again, tingnan nyo yung slowing, tingnan nyo, very random. See? That's a very random precise condition na inoffer ko sa inyo way back noong February 24, Friday. Very precise. I didn't change that. Hindi ko binago yan. is there, posted, you can change it, you cannot fake it. Hindi ko kayang pikiin yan. Kayo nakakita niyan. Okay? So again, ano ibig sabihin nito, Sir Kim? Okay? Ano ibig sabihin nitong pagtaas ni Dixie papunta dito and now it will fail, possible mag-fail dito sa 25 consecutive ka-add and then the volume imbalance right around here failed. So again, makakita po ako ng slopiness ng Dixie papaakyat. Ibig sabihin po, magkakaroon po ng slopiness sa market natin maya-maya. So again, sa mga hindi nag-press ng button, congratulations. Magkakaroon tayo ng slopiness sa market mamaya. So, need to wait after the news para makita nyo yung real movement ng market. Now, tama ba na hindi ako nag-position dito? Kasi, I might think na may hirapan umakyat to or bumaba to. So, kung may hirapan to bumaba, may hirapan dito umakyat ng bilis, sobrang bilis. So, in that case, ayoko ng ganitong movement. Even ICT itself, he will not place a position dito. Ako lang, ha? Based on my opinion, hindi magpo-position si ICT dito. If si ICT ang magpo-position yan, then definitely kailangan niya ma-break tong lows na to prior sa news or during the news. And then, he will probably place a position somewhere in these zones. Lalo na to. You need to monitor this one. Hindi ibig sabihin na in-extend natin to the right. Extend it to the right. Hindi ibig sabihin na bumalik na ang presyo dito. Ibig sabihin, hindi na natin magagamit to. Type Y in the chat if you know how to use this one. Tataas yan dyan. Now go find a lower time frame breaker block in these zones. Notice this one. Notice this low. So possible gawin niya later on tonight. There you go. Much clearer now. Okay? So, that's why I'm not expecting it to buy long position dito. Swerte ako kung nalong ko yan. Pero, again, that's not the condition. Hindi yan yung sinusunod ko. Okay? Hindi yan yung sinusunod ko. I'm following the movement, coloration of these two market together. So, even though you have a bullish scenario right around here, even though you have a volume imbalance right around here, it will always fail. Because you're not understanding kung ano ang totoong gamit niyan in real time, real chart. And now, type Y in the chat if you're seeing that live, that it's trying to fail that one. See? There you go. You lose a lot of money. Wasting a lot of money. Eh, sir, kung paano ko sumabog yan? Congratulations. Pwet mo my lotion. But again, you will not win. Di ka mananalo dyan. And guess what? There you go. I'm probing it to you live. I'm probing it to you live. I don't even need to showcase this in live on YouTube kasi a lot of people are copying your side. A lot of people are copying your technical analysis just to earn money. And guess what? I did record everything. Nandito pa lang yung price. Inindicate ko na I will not position in these zones. Because I know it will fail to reach this high. Take a look at these zones. Protect this low during news. What time is it? Almost 9 and less than 30 minutes away from now, we will hit the news. Ano sa tingin nyo to? Get it? There you go. So, cherish that. Okay? So, I believe, kaya nyo i-trade to. Okay? You don't need to wait for me. Kung kakayanin nyo mag-trade mag-isa, you can do it. Okay. So yeah. you will now experience a slopiness in the market, guys. Slopiness. Hanggang mamaya. Yep, hindi daw ititrade na Enzo to. So, I will not trade this one either. Okay. Hindi ko di siya ititrade. Okay. Again, to cover everything I did discuss tonight, dito lang sa simpleng move na to. Let's cover this one. Okay. Again, dito pa lang sa zones na to, nakita ko na yung volume and balance right around here. Dito pa lang, dapat kasi, pinush niya na yung price pataas. Okay? Again, kung gusto nyo i-position to, definitely guys, this is a long position. If and only if, nakuha mo yung low. Eh, hindi eh. Hindi mo naman nakuha yung low. Wala kang breaker block dyan. Paano mo sasabing long yan? It will give you a false indication, false information, false confluence, confirmation to long it out. Again, it will short. Why? Dito pa lang, pansin ko na hindi na dapat balikan yan dito. Dapat itong first one touch and two touch. Sobra na yung tatlo. And ito na yung pangatlo. Dapat sumasabog na yan papunta dito sa buy side. And again, anong condition ko? Hindi yan na-take yung lows. Hindi yan nakapag-take ng liquidity. Now it giving you a false indication to long it out. And now, papaasahin niya kayo. It won't even reach this high. And now, too short. I told you earlier, this is a well-painted fair valley gap. That's a volume imbalance. Place a Fibonacci from here to here. 50% will be the consequent encouragement. Now, it will attempt to break that consequent encouragement or touch that consequent encouragement. Now, type Y in the chat. If you're seeing it live, am I proving it to you live? Real time, real charts. There you go. You won't trade that. You cannot win that trade. But again, I'm bullish. Bullish po ako. Pero ba't hindi ka nag-long, Sir Kim? No setup. Simple as that. Mamaya pa setup ko. I'm taking this one. I need to protect this low during the news. Do you mean by that? Kailangan ko mabasag to. Gusto ko maprotektahan na basagin niya to. To the downside, right here, bago mag-news. And then, I will definitely find a setup right here. Pinakita ko sa inyo yan, kanina lamang, kung anong setup yung kukunin ko dito. To long it out, back to its buy side liquidity right around here. Eh, Sir Kim, rejected na to, tama? Yes, rejected na to. But again, this is a daily time frame. Like I said, this is a daily time frame. So, we will see a slopiness in the market. We will see a slopiness in the market. Maintindihan? We will see a slopiness. So, ibig sabihin, ugly price action. Maintindihan? That will be an ugly price action. That's it. That's an ugly price action. So, yeah. So, you need to tape read. Okay. Tapos, mabuti mag-tape reading kayo. Alamin nyo yung mga times na yan. Okay. And then, I want this one out to be lower, but again, it's not showing me a lower, except on a lower time frame. It's not even showing me a lower movement. I will teach you a technique on how I find this one a confluent for my ES. Take a look. Very slow market movement. Okay. Right? Now, take a look at this 1 minute time frame. O, dito na lang tayo. As you can see, this 1 minute time frame of Dixie, S&P 500, and then dollar index. Isipin nyo this support resistance levels. Now, alam nyo ba yung risk on and risk off? Na sinasabi ni ICT. The risk on and risk off na sinasabi palagi ni ICT. Do you guys have any idea kung ano yung sinasabi ko ngayon? Wala daw pong idea si Joshua. Okay? So, which is good. Aminin nyo sa sarili nyo kasi kung di nyo alam. Okay? Huwag na kayo magmarunungan. Okay? Hindi nyo na kailangan magmagaling. Okay? You all are learning. Okay? So now, so mabuti, naamin nyo sa sarili nyo kung alam nyo o hindi. Okay? So now, I'll teach you. Lower dollar means risk on. Lower dollar means risk on. Ano ibig sabihin nun KES or S&P 500? It means higher. The price wants to go higher. A higher dollar or a higher Dixie price means risk off. Ano ibig sabihin nun for ES? Means lower. Now, take a look at this 1 minute chart. Compile this movement. Now, do you see a risk on and risk off? None. Why? I need to see a massive movement downside or upside to see a risk on and risk off. Get it? Now, paano mo naman masasabi kung walang gagawin ang market? This one, consolidation or ugly paced market due to what? Time. Due to time. Now, look what happened. Look what happened on S&P 500. Type Y in the chat. Am I proving it to you? It works real time. That's a choppiness in the market. Now, can you short it out? Can you long it out? Definitely no. Haha. Now, are you proud? That's the 30 years of experience of ICT. Well, natututo kayo even though kahit kalahati lang yan. One part pa lang yan. That's the risk on and risk off pattern. Now, ayun po ang aking tinitignan palagi when it comes to Dixie. I want to see the risk on and risk off of the market. Okay? So, I want you to see live. I want you to see it live. A rejection based. Okay? So, now, don't expect a movement until the news, which is 15 minutes from now. We will have a news. 15 minutes from now, we will have a news. I want to protect this low. I want to see it go lower. I don't fucking care if the price went here. Respected it. Take the buy side. That's what. Ano mangyayari guys if and only if nagkaroon ng news, went down, respected zones, and then bullish. Now you'll see what? Seek and destroy. You'll see a seek and destroy movement tonight. If that's the case. Naintindihan? Now, you will find a breaker block somewhere here to support it out, short it out back to its sell side liquidity. Now, if we go back here on sell side liquidity, go find a breaker block, fair value gap, volume imbalances, liquidity voids, somewhere around here, long it out, use the trade driver, take profit this high, resting here. Now, to confirm the movement, I want you guys to see what Dixie's price. I want you to see the risk on and risk off method that I teach you 1 minute ago. Type Y in the chat. Now use it for a lifetime. Enjoy. Okay? So now, that's it. That's what I'm looking for tonight. There's no secret for that. I do not have a secret. That's it. Okay? I do not have a secret. Okay? I do not have a secret in watching the price movement. Now, if you will go to other YouTubers doing a live trade tonight, okay? If may nakikita kayo ibang YouTuber na nagla-live or whatsoever, now monitor their trades now and see them fail live if they don't know what they're doing. Okay? Now, let's see. Let's see someone. Take a look at this one.
So GBP is quite weak, the yen is quite strong, euro is bouncing, it was weak, it's bouncing right now. This is interesting. Okay, so all the euro pairs right now that are actually, you know, that came down here, that could potentially come back up right now. So that's the difference here.
Okay, notice these traders. I'm subscribing to that channel. Why? I want to see their correlation to my market movement, market pace. And guess what? If I failed to see this one, if he failed to see what I'm seeing, I want to see these traders fail. I want to see this trader losing. Now, notice these 8 losses. His scoreboard on his first quarter of the year. I've documented every loss he made. Intindihan nyo? Ganyan ako mag-monitor ng traders. Okay? Ganyan ako mag-monitor ng traders. Intindihan? They don't know how to use it. I'm not saying na hindi sila magaling. Okay? Marunong sila. Okay? Marunong sila mag-trade. And if you want their signals, kung gusto nyo tumaya, okay? Kung gusto nyo tumaya during their, ano, their live, okay? Walang problema. Now, let's go to Donvo. I've been following this guy for a very, very long time now. Okay. But this guy doesn't lose. Okay, doesn't lose. This guy doesn't lose. Why? He's only trading gold and GJ. That's it. Not trading S&P 500, other forex trading pairings. Okay. All I can say is doing a good job, okay? He's trading gold and GJ only. That's it. For the rest of his life, for the rest of his trading, yun lang ang tinatrade niya. That's it. Nothing else. And guess what? Hanga ako dito sa tao na to. Kasi, you know, he mastered that one. Diba sinabi ko nga sa inyo, master 2 to 3 pairings and trade it for a lifetime. That's it. Huwag yun na tignan yung iba. Tangin ang Bitcoin yan. Diba? Ganun. Tanggalin nyo yun sa system nyo. Tingnan nyo tong tao na to. He's trading gold and GJ for the last, I don't know, 2 to 3 years. I don't know for how long this guy is trading. Hindi ko alam kung hanggang kailan na to nagtitrade. I don't know. Okay? But again, he's only trading gold and GJ. Now, wala akong masasabi kasi kabisado niya na yan eh. Alam niya na yan. So, good job. Okay? Okay yun. That's good. That's good. So, kung makikita nyo dito, sa March, he has 2 wins, 0 break-even, 0 losses. That's legit. And I believe hindi lang dalawa ang panalo niyan ngayong March. I don't know. I mean, 4 na ata yan for sure. Okay? So, that's legit. Okay? So, now, let's see another traders. So, I've been following a lot of traders here. Now, let's take a look at this one. GJ. Take a look at this one. GJ on an hourly time frame. I want to see this one fail. I want to see this one stop loss mamaya during news. Okay? Take a look at this guy. Next. These traders are my idols. Okay, idol ko itong mga to. Okay? They're breaking the news. Each and every news na meron. And, ito ang pinaka-OG. Ito na ang pinaka-magaling na trader sa lahat. Wala na ako masabi dito. Legendary, yes. This is the legendary guy. Kung gusto niyo ng signal, ito yun. Okay? Kung gusto niyo yumaman, instant, billionaire, zillionaire, this is the guy you're looking for. Okay? I think meron pa akong isang YouTuber na fina-follow. I think this one, this guy. Patrick. Okay. Ang kagandahan lang dito kay Patrick, no? He's trading it in live. Okay. He's trading it in live. And then, he's using a book map. He's calling book map. Okay. Tinatawag niyang book map. So, ang gandahan dito kay Patrick is just marunong siya mag-smart money concept but hindi fully build up pa yung experience niya when it comes to using price action ng smart money concept natin with ICT. I think he's using ICT's method. Okay? But again, natatalo pa rin to. Okay? He's not perfect. No one is perfect. Even ICT is not perfect. Okay? But again, I see this guy lose multiple times. I monitor his trading. I'm not copying his trade, guys. Okay? I'm no one is copying trade. Okay? Wala akong kinakopy na trade ever since. Okay? I love watching them. I love watching them fail. I love watching them win based on their knowledge, kung anong alam nila sa market. So this guy is pretty good trader for me. Okay. Good trader to. Pero again, he doesn't fully understand the full concept of smart money concept pa sa ngayon kasi nag-aaral pa lang din siya. Okay, inaaral niya pa rin din yung kay ICT. But again, ang dami niya na improve ever since last 2 months, okay? Last 2 months or a month ago, hindi ganyan yung strategy niya. Okay? He's trading with indicators. Yun ang tinitrade niya, indicators trading yun. Pero ngayon wala na siya indicators halos. Ang meron siyang indicator is, I believe that's a smart money concept market structure indicator. But that's not a legit one. Okay. Okay, hindi siya. Hindi to legit na pwede nyo iasa yung buhay nyo dyan sa breakup structure, change of character ng indicator na yan. Kasi hindi niya nakikita yung small bits of movement just like this one. Dapat ito yung change of character niyan during that low time frame. Tapos sa 3 minutes. So, dapat dito meron yan. Pero, kinonsider niya as this one is as a bosque. Okay? So, yeah. So, this one is good. Okay? So, again, I love watching traders win, lose. And I want that, I like tolerating my market with their trades. I want to see them losing. I want to see them losing if mali yung understand nila sa market. Okay, so now again, I just proved it to you guys na hindi nyo kailangan kopyahin yung mga trades nung mga yon. Okay, I'm not saying na hindi sila magaling. Okay, it's just may sarili kayong utak eh. Okay, may sarili kayong utak. So mag-function kayo kasi may sarili kayong way kung paano kayo mag-trade. Hayaan nyo sila. Hayaan nyo sila mag-trade. Okay, mas gusto ko ang gawin ninyo kung hindi kayo sang-ayon sa trade na ito, i-monitor nyo yung trade niya. Monitor mo yung trade niya. I'm not saying na sundan mo yung trade niya. I-monitor mo yung trade niya. I-colorate mo yung sa tinitrade mo ngayon. And there you go. Type Y in the chat, guys. I think we'll be reaching this one volume imbalance right around here. Prior sa news. There you go. 5 minutes left. See? There you go. I want to see this guy lose. Nasaan na yun? Take a look. I want to see this guy lose. That's the GJ. There you go. Again, slopey ang market. Like I told you, slopey ang market. No one can trade that. If you can trade that, then definitely magiging miserable ang araw mo. Okay? Kasi dadaling ka niya sa ganitong slow pinis market. Hindi gagana halos lahat-lahat. So, fuck you, ha? Fuck you. If you were going to say to me na kaya mo i-trade to, just go fuck yourself. Can I trade that? Okay? Bakit? Sabi ko sa inyo, kailangan niyang butasin to in order to begin valid yung mga fair value gaps niya somewhere around in these lows. But again, it will reject, it will fail. I'm seeing this one. Now we're less than, I think, 3 minutes away from that news. No one can trade that. Okay? Again, we're anticipating the market. I want to protect this low. I want to protect this low. Okay? Want to protect this low. So that's what I want. Yan lang yung gusto kong mangyari. Okay? So now try to monitor the market without me. Okay? So I will not try to push a trade ngayon mismo. I will not. Okay? If I'm wrong, hopefully I'm wrong. I wish I'm wrong. I wish I'm wrong. Okay? But again, I will never be wrong in indicating those anticipated market price that I just proved it to you. Now, take a look at this one. This low. That 50% consequent encouragement right here. Plot a line. Extend it to the right. Name that one as a consequent encouragement. 50% consequent encouragement. We're less than 2 minutes away. We're 9:15. May haba news mamaya pa pala. Ito ba yun? Dahil pala natin news tonight. Haha. So, meron pa pala tayo 11. 11 p.m. So, good luck. And then, sa Friday, yun ang pinakamalupit na news. Non-farm payroll. 2 days from now. 1 minute remaining, guys. Mga boy panic dyan, yung mga makakatinaang kamay. So, press a button. Okay. Just press a button. Sa mga makakatinaang kamay. Or place a position. Now. Kung nakakatihan na kayo, place na kayo ng position, guys. Okay. Mga boy panic dyan, guys. Mag-position na kayo, please. Okay. There you go. You cannot trade that shit. If I fail, I hope I fail. I hope I'm wrong. Okay? Hindi ako takot magkamali. Baka ikaw. Okay? There we go. See that movement? Here. There you go. Take a look. Monitor the market. May 9:30 pa. type Y in the chat if you save a lot of money by not trading that one. Now, did it give you a position? Binigyan niya ba kayo ng position? Haha. Won't give you a position. I believe 9:30 is a confluential candlestick. Ito. Hello? See the market move, and it will give you a position, give you a chance, even a small chance. There you go. Now study the market, monitor this low. I want you now to monitor this low. Okay, as we speak, it's currently 9:17 a.m. I want you to monitor this 50%. I don't care. That's the plan. I don't care. The people who shorted the market right around here will be liquidated. Monitor this, what? 50% level. Ha? Ba't namin nimo monitor to, Sir Kim? It's currently 9:17. Go to 9:30. Wait for 9:30 to 10 o'clock. I want you to monitor this one. Okay? So again, that's all I want you to monitor tonight sa market na to. We'll see what will happen to the market next. See this one moving lower. Now take a look at that Dixie right around here. I want to see it leave here. Gusto ko makaalis tong candlestick na to somewhere in these zones. Gusto ko mabali ito. Okay, gusto ko mabali ito, tong lows na to. So if that happen, ganito itsura nyan. Sorry. Ganyan. And now, i-apply nyo yung tinuro ko sa inyo na risk on and risk off. So, if dollar went lower, that means ES is higher, will react to the higher high. Okay? So, that's what I want to see. I want this one to break this low to get this high. And if that's the case, and then biglang nag-bullish up momentum si Dixie, now I will target this one. Because a higher dollar means ES will go lower. Type Y in the chat, guys. That covers everything for tonight. So, I hope natutunan kayo tonight. Now I want you to monitor the market with you. Without distraction. I don't want to distract you from your tape reading. I want you to focus on your market. Okay? I want you to focus. Don't check other traders trade tonight. Okay, manood ng YouTube live ng mga traders na yon. Yung pinakita ko sa inyo kanina. Okay? Mas mabuti panoorin nyo sila once na tapos na kayo mag-trade. Now, I want you to reflect kung anong ginawa nyo sa trade. Kung natalo kayo, tignan nyo kung sa kanila kung bakit kayo natalo. Pag natalo kayo and talo din sila, you might find a good confluent when you're trading. Pero if natalo ka, nanalo sila, study it. Maybe magkamali ka lang sa pagtingin dito. Maybe wala ka pa kasing breaker. Maybe wala ka pang fair volley gap na magandang magandang way or magandang placing to position your market or magandang volume imbalance. Time, confluence, confluation of this one. Thank you so much, guys. That's it for tonight. Hope you're having a great night so far. And as always, monitor this one. Okay? Now, I will update you on Discord if I will place a position. Now, pag may nakita kayo nakalagay sa akin na emoji na mata, okay? Pag may nakita po kayo na mata na emoji na, na pinost ko dito sa Discord, I want you to find your position. I want you to find where I placed my position. Kasi nakapag-long na ako nun or short na ako nun. It depends kung nasa ng market. If you see eyes emoji, then it means nakapag-position ako. And I want you to study the market starting from that tweet or emoji. If wala, then wala. If I didn't post an eye emoji, then I have no trade. Okay? Now, let's see. Thank you so much, guys. Hope you're having a great night so far. Bye-bye. Peace out.